Some unfortunate news. I tested positive for COVID 14 days ago.